I think it's extremely important today that you don't have a top-down management style and culture in your organization. Obviously, there has to be, there has to be a chain of command, and there's got to be structure in your business, and everyone can't just be running around doing what they want.